a permanent, paid for, and I'm down onto the water. Collie's just round the corner from me. But it's a collie. Really keen. Frost in the ground and... Oh, it's, there's no ice in the water. Oh, it's a lovely looking day, all the same. I'll just start here. Collie's right around the corner, and as I'm putting the rod up, he's caught one, or he's hooked into one. Need to get around, he's even got a picture of it. It wasn't to be. It got off before I got around, and I decided to move around to where the sun is because I was very cold. However, that's nice. There I am, into a fish. Now, I believe it was the heat of the sun, because it was beginning to get warm over this side. You could feel it. And I think that's what brought the fish round. That's the first fish I've hooked. It's a bit warm around this side. You can see where the, in the seat where the sun's starting to melt. The frost. It's a nice healthy fish, but they always are here. Well, that's me got my three fish. Two of them taken home and one I put back. Quite happy with that. Been a good day. Sun is shining. and it was beginning to heat up. So collie will, he's the lowest one. I think there's a couple of offers, but the fish are certainly there. They certainly are. It's nice to be out and, yeah, do it, collie, having a wee shot with my rod. Well, both of us had a good day. Yes, Colin coming. Colin, he's here to let me know that there's fish getting stocked. They're stocked in the bait pond to start off with, and then they'll be stocking this place, and soon he's got some good fish getting in. So I'll see if I can get some of that. So starting off, there's a getting into the bait pond. Well, I think he's putting the fish in the fly pond with a net, because they're pretty big. He seems pleased with his punch with them. So I'll go down and see how it is. Oh, there he is. Look at the size of that, eh? Even fighting back, trying to get in and out the net. Yep, they're just waiting on them getting in, see if they can catch them. Look at the size of these. You'll know how to handle that one. Aye. There he is. That's a Brahma. That is a lot of Brahmas being gone. Here's more. He's put a lot in, mind you. Look at the size of them. He's starting to wrestle with them now. Oh, they're strong. Oof, what the, that's a Brahma. That's a serious rainbow, that one. You'll no hold that one up, son. Then they're all waiting to get catching one. Just before we're leaving, that's the fellow was fishing just down below us there. He didn't have a good fish. The collie was standing having a talk with him. It's one of the good ones. There's his gully. That's his gully netting it. Letting that away. I was happy with that.